Guys, what's up? So, as you can see, it's at an 18 part. It's Browns vs. Packers. I didn't say that in the title, but it's, but yeah. So, this will never happen, but the Packers are gonna go against the Browns in a Super Bowl. I know this is never gonna happen. Let's just do it. So this is part one because I can't post videos that are more than 15 minutes long. So I need to keep track of how long this video is.
Is underway. Let's feel it at the two. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line.
If we can get a pick six here, it's gonna be awesome. But then I knew they were gonna run it. I knew it. Okay, they're running again. I can already tell that they're running.
Okay, there's a tone setter. First play from scrimmage, stuff them in the backfield.
You know what they were doing last night in the hotel room? Visualizing.
Nope, they're actually throwing it. Ooh, they went out of bounds on their soul. Okay, 3rd and 10. Run, don't. Why would you let him run? No. Okay. Even though I know the AI always kick it, I just need to make sure. Almost did it. Spin me there. Can I hope I lose yardage here?
On first down, Rodgers.
Oh! It counts him! Who was that? Devontae Adams! Thank you, Devontae Adams! Throws it super far. Right into his hands. Probably got that. You guys probably don't know half of these players.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group.
Okay, going for Hail Mary because you know Aaron Rodgers is the best Hail Marys. Throws it. Oh!
Yeah, that one falls incomplete. Look at the head position there.
Come on.
Good at second down.
I have to go for another one. I need to show you that Aaron Rodgers does the best Hail Marys.
To throw again. Rodgers. He's going to launch.
Chucks it downfield. Oh. One more try. Maybe we should throw it to Cobbs. Cobbs or Nelson. Cobb! Oh!
Touchdown!
Oh! I can't believe how amazing that is. Shucks it. Who was that? Cobb. Randall Cobb. You are a legend. But I'm pretty sure they kicked you out. Pretty sure it's you, Nelson, that made the stupid decision. Again? Okay, I'm calling it. They're running. Back out there. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. Three and out. What do they go to here? But you don't look down at your play sheet. Come on! Oh! 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 Go! 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 Straight to him. Amazing. I have no clue where that was, but that was amazing.
I think we all did, and I do believe that the head coach Mike McCarthy was trying to fashion offense and also take care of Brett Hundley in the beginning, and that made things easier for opposing defenses.
Okay, I'm just gonna pitch. Hurry up! Pass.
Touchdowns for him. How are they going to slow him down?
I think they're thinking about altering their game plan. Whatever they came in with, now maybe you switch a better cover guy to him. Or you make sure you have more people in his general area wherever he lines up to at least try and discourage them from throwing the ball.
Extra point try now for Crosby. And it's good to make it 14-0.
The Browns do suck, even in the Super Bowl.
Crosby on now.
I didn't know that would be there.
Field position as they get it out past the 35. Before the offense changes hands here, let's look back to the Super Bowl February 5th. What a game. I know you were there calling it offensively, though. Impressive on both sides.
It certainly was, and let's face it. If you're in Minnesota, it's cold outside, but you talk about the offenses, they heated up in a big way. And how about Nick Foles? The backup quarterback turned MVP. 373 yards, 3 touchdowns, and of course, the big one receiving on the Philly special.
Quite a story. As you and I were talking about offense.
Get him!
Just a fluid game, not a lot of penalties, just really clean play.
Exactly the type of game the NFL needed for the audiences at home watching the game, and of course, people in attendance. A really well-played game.
Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Second down following the run.
If I can get the ball back for St. Carter and bring it to the house for a touchdown.
They'll run it again with Cruel. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 41. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play. And that'll make it third down.
I think there's one element that just keeps increasing on defense in the NFL, and that's speed. They want it at every position, and we just saw there some linebackers who go sideline to sideline.
Back with Charles.
Oh, it's a cool corner. Okay, well, I'm going to pause it there. Yeah. So, that was part one, quarter one. Yeah. Peace out.